This Channel 9 footage shows police airwing member Dave Key being dropped into the fires at Kinglake West during Black Saturday. His aim was to rescue four people by winching them up, but the helicopter itself became in jeopardy, so he was dropped and left to help the people on foot. Directed out by the helicopter, the crew in three cars managed to escape. Dave Key, who retires at the end of August, was involved in 800 rescues. 400 times he was at the end of the line. This was one of the most amazing.